like for you to see him?
Yeah, I mean, I saw him when we played in Cleveland. First and foremost, I will always value him as a friend and a person that I got to be teammates with, you know. And I think that that's what you appreciate the most about team sports, and kind of lost amongst all the talk of where people play and everything else is the fact that you did get to compete together. And so I've always appreciated that about him. You know, it's always great to see him. It was great to watch him play last night. I thought he was fantastic, and he added a dimension and element to their team. You know, again, you talk about, you know, if he starts the game and then comes out early, LeBron comes out for a breather, and Isaiah goes back to second unit. Think about how many scorers and players you have out there with that. You know, he's going to add quite a bit to that team. You could tell last night.